Andrea here, and welcome to Life After Lupus. A word of encouragement today, I rode 10 miles on the Airdyne bike, and I had a time limit. I could only ride so long because I had to meet somebody, so I had to ride fast, and I did. I set my record today, which is always great, right? We always go for better than we did the day before. But I had set a time for myself, and I wasn't exactly sure if I could beat it, but I rode faster than I have ever rode, ever, on that Airdyne bike, and I made it. Matter of fact, I made it a minute early. So here's what my takeaway from that is. Urgency creates new goals and new limits, and then the next urgent moment will create another one. So if you're looking at some sort of a goal, create some urgency around it because it'll happen. And I thought about that and I was like, I bet you I could save about 10 to 15 minutes off of my workout if I really pushed it every single time. Now, there are times when I'll throw a TV show on and I want to take a long time and I want to ride longer than shorter and faster. So there's times for that. But if you've got a big goal in front of you, maybe it's not a workout goal, maybe it's just a big goal for your life, create some urgency around it. You may actually surpass your goal and you'll feel great afterwards. And bonus, you'll save some time. So that's the word of encouragement for today. Urgency creates new goals, better goals, and a better you.